Hello and welcome to Smithy and Carl's Gaming Channel. How are you doing, guys? I'm here again with obviously Smithy, Abby, and Finn.
Hello.
And we're playing on our Hazecraft server. So I'm going to take a look at everybody's buildings. Finn has been playing ludicrously offline. Well, online, but you know, off camera. Even while we're not on. So let's take a look around. So Finn, would you like to explain what all this craziness is? This cable that's.
Oh, this is the copper cabling from my solar panels up at the top.
Oh, I see. We're gonna take a ride up to the top. There we go. So Finn has built 24 solar panels while we've been off. These, as you can see, are low voltage solar arrays, meaning 8 solar panels all fitted into one block each. So Finn, how is that doing for power? That seems to be making a good amount.
Very nice, Finn.
What are your plans with this building then?
My plans?
Yeah, what are your plans for this building?
I'll probably be using a lot of buildcraft. I'll probably be making a lot of engines, then just like going on to all the other mods that we've had in here. Probably get.
Get out of the tunnel.
What's this? You know this level here? The dark level up here. What's this all about? This really.
It's the one that you specialise in. I forgot what it's called.
Is it Thorncraft?
Yeah, that's it.
You want your own little Thorncraft area?
Yep.
Okay. Alright, so I'm going to go down now and have a look at other people's rooms. So,
who am I working with? Because I don't know much about the craft stuff.
Okay, Remo, how are we doing?
I'm fine.
So we have our macerator set up. The electric furnace and the extractor all set up. That's looking pretty nice.
I still need to get the
tin cabling.
I think it's condenser.
So how many solar panels we got up here, giving you some good power? Just the 3. Is that sustainable or not?
If I'm using one machine, it is, but that's about it.
Okay.
I need a bit more. I need a lot more.
We're gonna have to fill this bloody hole in.
Since I've not been on this world for a while, and I come back and Finn's got like fucking 24.
Alright then, Abby, so have you planned on what you want to do?
I was gonna work with you or Josh, I don't really mind.
Did you want to do the. You could do the bees if you wanted, do some bee breeding.
Yes, I'll have to remember how to do that, and yes, I will do it.
Okay.
Right,
I'm gonna build the little weird houses that we used to build.
So,
like,
we need to build you a bee room where you can analyse all your bees and do all your bee breeding shit.
But, Carl, I need anything.
Yeah.
So, we're going to need a lot of buildcraft things from Finn.
Is there going to be anything here? Built here? Oh, wait, I get lag here. Yeah, I do, kind of. Oh, well.
This area, not I think we're going to leave reserved for random things.
I'm going to put the bee thing there.
Finn, what is this random pipe out here, or is this for your mining wells of doom?
Oh, I have quitted with the mining wells.
Get out
of
the
tunnel, Finn. Well. Carl, drop down one of the holes, would you?
No, thank you.
Come down into the dark, mysterious cave.
Alright, so, Abby, we could probably build you, like, we could probably remove this mountain, instead of mounting. And
just gonna go
get you a little bee breeding place set up, but for now...
Yeah.
I'm gonna start with Thorncraft. So, Finn, did you want to come and watch this or not?
Oh yeah. Oh damn it! I'm all the way underground right now. So.
Oh, no.
I am too. Don't worry about that.
All right. So, obviously, your first necessity in a room of any sort is your crafting table. So we're gonna pop that here. This looks cool. And one thing we're going to need that I crafted, I may be off camera. Oh, hey, Finn. Is the Minium Stone. Did you pick that up, Finn? Oh, no, I've got it still. So, the Minium Stone is going to allow me to transmute a few objects and also have my own pocket crafting table for when I want it. Alright.
Oh, wait. Is that a dildo?
Okay.
I think I see a dildo.
So, the first few things I'm going to want to get...
I see a dildo, guys.
I don't want to hear any more about this fucking dildo.
There's a dildo.
Hey, guys, I found a dildo.
Jesus Christ. Alright, so the first things we're going to want is 3 tables. This is how you craft them. And this is going to get us started on the research and crafting the basics of Thorncraft. So we're also going to need a pair of scribing tools. which are a glass bottle, feather, and ink sack. Finn, could you make me a glass bottle while I go get some feathers and ink sacks?
Yeah, sure, I've already got the glass bottle.
I'm gonna go hunting for chickens and shit.
I think this is silver. Can you get silver on this? Yes, it is.
Yeah, you can get silver on this. We've got the thermal expansion mod.
Okay.
Oh, I think I found a diamond.
There. I would like your ink.
I found a couple of diamonds. Oh, more than a couple of diamonds.
Swimmy, swim.
Get five of you can collect.
Found six diamonds.
Woo! Okay, I'm out of food again. I'll eat some.
The rhythm, Marvy.
The night.
Oh, yeah. Shit.
Alright, does anybody know where I could find a few chickens?
Up your ass.
No, there ain't none there.
They do tend to hide there, Kyle.
Are you sure? I can't see any.
Have you ate any lately?
I'll be back, guys, when I find myself some chicken. See you in a minute. Alright, so on my travels, guys, I found a,
diamonds!
No, not diamonds.
No, I found diamonds.
A silverwood tree. I can't believe I forgot.
Josh,
that.
I already found diamonds.
Now these will add.
Good.
These will add to the aura. These are good. Right, you've got the great wood, which I don't know what kind of effect they have, but I know that the silverwood have a good effect on the aura. You can also you're gonna use them in a lot of your incantations and all that stupidity just by having a look. They have purity, I don't know what that is. They've also got precantatio and lignum. Lignum's very, you know, it's not hard to get. But precantatio, it's kind of hard to get, but after a while you stockpile a lot of it. And pure whatever it is, that you'll only get from certain things, like I think diamond might be one of them. I still haven't found a chicken, so... I have to explain, otherwise they'll wonder why the fuck is he planted a big blue tree in his garden.
Why the fuck is he planting a big blue tree in his garden?
Because basically that's what it is. It's a big fucking blue tree. Because it nice. Damn
yeah.
English though.
Because it nice.
It nice. Very
it
nice.
Nice. Somebody send me
actually,
it to your farm.
Let's
nice.
Just check this. What is this? And just there, we found a great wood log as well. So we've got both types of tree here, Finn. So these are going to become very valuable.
Drop the base.
I didn't want to say it, but you said it. Your fault, not mine.
Penises.
All right, I'm gonna have to be back when we find chicken because I'm not finding any. So see you guys.
Help me.
Bye bye.
No. Everyone's internet
connection is actually good. I have DeFeather. I'm recording, by the way. I have DeFeather! Oh my god, that took ages. I'm just gonna TP now because that took ages. Okay.
I'm starting to slowly feel the build-up of cheat.
There is no cheat.
TP, in my eyes, is cheat.
How is it cheat?
So if you were going to get blown up by a bloody thingy, a creeper, you wouldn't TP, you would just like, yeah, bitch, suck it.
Yeah, there's certain levels at which you wouldn't...
Yeah, but what if the creeper actually sucked it?
What?
What?
What kind of language is this, Josh?
See, you have to think beyond the logic.
You don't get logics.
That's what logic, I've... though.
You
That's
cannot,
why
you cannot steal what has not already been for sale.
And Kyle, I did not understand
what the fuck. I speak some right, Waddle. Oh, I need a furnace. A furnace.
I'll come into my house.
Why, is yours going to actually work? Not run out of power?
Kyle, I've got LV solar panels. I've got too much energy right now.
You're also a bag.
That is true, but you didn't need to say that.
Alright, guys, I'll be back when this glass is cooked. Alright, it's cooked now. So, let's make our scribing tools.
I'm like a bird.
Bollocks, your house is so confusing. I'm having to go up, down, round and round. All jokes aside. Alright, so we've got our scribing tools. What do we do with these tools, you say? We do fuck all. Give two non-shits. Nah, we do this. Oh, it's beginning, Finn.
How'd you do that?
Really?
Yes, really.
Are you for serial, right, new?
You're the serial killer.
Are you a serial killer, right, new?
Yes, that is very true. I do kill a lot of people.
And babies. He also kills babies.
Oh, God.
Lyle, what does the bee house need to look like again?
A penis.
Really big with a glass roof.
A penis.
Can it be any kind of
you
style?
Have a bad idea of what a penis must be then, Finn.
With a penis.
It's really big and got a glass end.
What the fuck?
If there's any 2 or 2 to 7 year olds watching this, just don't.
Close your eyes.
Close your ears.
Close your eyes and fat to it.
Close your eyes, mate.
Close your eyes, fap away. Every now and then I like to fap. I'm not going to go anywhere further with that.
No.
You fit me, mummy.
I really wouldn't.
Where did you get the marble from, Kyle?
Underground. Go in the mine.
Alright, so I'm going to make the item, then I'm ending this
episode. Oh, that mine needs to be covered up, by the
right.
way.
So, to make the magical wand of magicaliness, we need 1 golden nugget in the bottom left-hand corner.
Yay,
a stick in the middle, and any shard you like in the top right-hand corner gets you Wand of the Apprentice. Now, using this Wand of the Apprentice, we can plonk down here another table. Click on the table, and we now have our arcane work table. In fact, I think we've got one more item to go. And that is the Thormonomicon. So let me just make that for you really quickly. It shouldn't take too long, this shouldn't.
How'd you make the Thormonomicon, Kyle?
Are you ready to find out, Finn?
Indeed.
Abby!
Kyle?
I'm just about to make it, Finn.
Kyle, I have found a strange kind of tree. It's blue and sparkly, and it has white wood.
That's the silver wood, leave it alone. Right, so, I need 3 of them. Shit. Hang on, I need to make a bookshelf. I need more sugar canes.
My house is a stereo.
I knew there was a reason I got 3 bits of leather. Alright, so the last item we need. Here we go, the Thormonomicon. We need a bookshelf and a wand to do this. I think Finn knows exactly what I'm going to do now.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so we need 6, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, boom. Hang on, Finn, I'm just making the books and the bookshelf. You know how to make them, I don't need to show you.
Is this the version where you need leather to make them?
Alright, Finn, are you ready to see this? Yeah, this is where you need leather. Okay? So here we go, we're going to make ourselves the Thormonomicon. Finn, don't get in the way, because if you pick this up first, I will be very angry. Thormonomicon. Okay, so the Thormonomicon keeps track of all your progress and research through Thormcraft 3. So what I can research at the minute, we've got basic transmutation to gold, we have enchanted fabric, night ore, the other one I don't know because you don't actually get told what these are, and that's some crazy lens. Alright, so next episode you'll get to see me make the crucible. Do a little bit of research, but not too much. And play about with some aspects of magic and get these trees in. So.
And for this episode, you see Kyle die!
Bye-bye! Bye-bye!